That's the one that guy said to Tony on the way through, we'll get you an interview for a job on there. And he said, oh, I think I'm a bit old, a bit too old for that. Oh, was this a big red one they were saying was being launched?
Yeah.
People on it. I'm riding this now, the waves, I'm keeping this camera still, do you believe? John, look, I'm doing this with my legs, I'm keeping this.
Oh, you're getting the knick-knack. Yeah. Well done, you.
They wanted to go and have a look along there, didn't they?
Yeah, of course they did.
And a burger.
Fair enough, but just say so.
Yeah.
Time.
Yeah, we ought to come over by.
I ought to go to the other radio and use my hailer. Roll up, roll up, people!
Give me come for a ride, come for a ride. 10p a time. Well, they think it's really funny that I'm. They'll sit back and be seeing me do this. I think it's really funny that I'm.
You're taking pictures of the tourists, taking pictures of the locals.
Give up the
day job. That was an MTV
era. Well, it's a big thing, this is.
Yeah. Seamaster Club will be there in Yarmouth, of course.
So we just mosey around here now for a...
Hanky Panky, Hayden Bridge.
Hanky Panky. Say Hanky Panky.
Yeah.
Hayden Bridge. Hanky Panky.
It is Hanky Panky.
Hanky Panky, Hayden Bridge.
Sounds silly.
Hayden Bridge, this is Hanky Panky. We're
halfway
down Braden. We should be there in 5-10 minutes.
You have to wait, mate.
Thank you, thank you.